Okay, welcome back everyone. Time for another run of Dead Cells. We figured out last time that to get to Dracula, we can either do... we can either go to the sewers, like straight up go to the castle and then we get dragged down there by death, or go to the clock tower and enter it that way. But not both. So we're going to try the clock tower route. Alucard's there waiting to tell us something, so we'll just crack on. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to have a look around. So yeah, he's told us all the information we need to know, and we will give it a go. Broadsword. It is cool. Whatever. Trade that in for one monies. Broadsword. Cool weapon. That's a broadsword 2 instead of my broadsword 1. Cool. We're just going to go through a normal route, which will let us go to the clock tower. I need to explore this area and get all the upgrades I can. That is a boomerang. With a fire and forget thing. Give it a go. Toxic sewers. No, I'm good. I should have teleported, but we're halfway. Well, we're nearly there now. we're gonna go up. Who is? Nice. I don't actually want that. It's definitely not for 1500. I took brutality, didn't I? I don't have a single brutality thing. Oh well. Give me one. There's the enemies I need. Get in that door now. No, I don't want to go this way. What I want to do is to go to the promenade. Oops. This door. I know that I'm going to be able to unlock the whip sword. So I'm going to take high boost boots. No, I'm not. I'm going to take this grenade here. Because I am going to be specking into brutality. In 1 second. Really hope this is good. Okay, yeah, this is cool. Don't need a second slot. This is 3 as well. Should we make it plus plus? Yeah. Victims release toxic cloud when hit, shoots an arrow in front of you. Alright, that's extra DPS. And combo, because look at the swing speed on that thing, honestly. Need it. Yep, I agree. You don't. Whoops. Alright, this is cool. I really like this. We are gonna explore. Oops, nope. We're gonna explore and get as many upgrades as we can. Probably without dying. Not spending my money on that stuff. Nice! Secret blueprint unlocked, commando outfit. Alright, okay. We'll take this. Maybe if we get all three, we can go to slay the spire and fight the heart or whatever. No. Grenadier. Easy. Ow. Non-elite causing issues. Taking more brutality. Go. A good job we had that arrow coming out the sword then. Okay. Yeah, because that killed that bat midair. Prison deaths. I think I just need to go the regular way. Clock tower. One in tactics, and then next time we'll take one in survival. Just for the health. Quite happy with this damage so far. Down here. Oh, that's alright. I'm good. continue on the exploration. And we're getting plenty of cells from this. We're on 44. Brutality. The booster boots or a couple of shields. Can't take any new weapons unless it's another whip. Sword. Well, I can, but... I do like the whip sword. Survivalist time. No good way to hit those flying enemies with this whip sword. Feeling a bit awkward. This the that's ramparts. This way's a boss, is it not? Sorry. We'll go this way. Didn't really mean to rush this. The blueprint for a marksman's bow. Cool. What's worth more? Because we're selling them. They're both worth 950. Your next melee attack after using a skill inflicts extra damage. Skills make you invisible for 1.2 seconds. Alright. Haunted armor. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, they have two different transformation has a different thing. Okay, so it doesn't actually act like two things. The ranged actually gives me heals now as well. Great to escalate, sure. And this one. I quite like all this. Vengeance. Taking some vengeance. Oh, that's the bank. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Should probably be in range mode. Ooh, what's that? Spiked boots, a blueprint. Alright, this is a nice mode to have this sword in for this area. Slicer. Not not as good as the other guys. The other ones I've got, is it? Nope, don't want that either. Take that, purely because phaser. Use this purple, use the tactics. Not really interested in the crusher. Don't stand underneath the elevators, I remember that hurts. I'm pretty sure it does anyway, but I'm not finding out right now. Finding all the old weapons again. Reminding myself of them, it's kind of cool. Glad I got that stun off there. Oh, 24 was like my longest combo yet. Ow, that thing hurts so much. Hey, brutality again. I went melee and took a ton of damage, so I think I'll stay with the whip, eh? Black Bridge, yeah, so I think every exit here is a Black Bridge. Y'all getting that Hoid armor outfit? This is your movement speed after a critical through targets. Okay. Nothing about poison. I guess I'll just take melee. Alright, it's been a while since I've bought the concierge. Thank you. now. Bet it's been a while. Oh. Yeah, we did quite a bit of damage to him. This is 4 plus. We should probably take that. Yeah, we really should take that. We're selling that one. Next level! Either any, none of those are any good, really. Alright. 204-ish. So we've got that unlocked. Ollie? Fractured Shrines. This will lead to Clock Tower, and then we should be able to go fight Dracula. Fingers crossed. Transformed into. Wow, okay. Okay, that's cool. You do the transformation. Swing once, do the transformation, that crits. That's a lot of damage. Ow. Okay. Spartan sandals, holy. This enemy's even further, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so I can't even use those, to be honest. Just sell them. I had another weapon I wasn't so fond of. Another weapon to fill that slot. Maybe I should have put it in my backpack, actually. Whoops. My first run with a backpack, I'm not even used to having it. Sword is so good. Oh no. I was a bit too eager to get out of there. Another one. this one. Hello? Prostate's hideout was in fire. Okay. Must be another path we can take. Yeah. Tactic was the right choice, I think. We have to go up? Can I just jump over this? Oh, I can see. Cool. I mean, yeah. You already said that, game. Secret zone discovered. No. Okay. Iron staff, sure. What's this one? Please don't teleport me into a different route. Can I not? Yeah, I don't want that. Ruining my whip experience. But I've unlocked it now. Is there anything else this way? No, that is the edge. let's go there. Have maps. Great. It's a weird layout compared to what I've seen before. This is a shop. Yeah. Didn't actually want weapons for a change. Where the hell am I going? I haven't found an exit yet. It's not mapped, is it? Oh. Can't jump down, even though I know that this stuff. I'm lost. Oh, maybe this way. Yeah, this looks like should be it. Yeah, this looks right. Good. Can I not jump over that? And a low on HP, so I'm just gonna try and... not attack too many. Right, let's look at this. Alright, yeah, we don't have too far to go. I have boosted with us. Nope. Oh, I really want to get in there and get that. There we go. Ooh, that could have killed me. Okay, I feel in a bit safe now. Undying Shores, yeah, we can't go there. Okay, blocked out, good. Oh, that was just kind of rough. I want this armor. Right, we can reforge this now. Let's add an extra line there. Wow. I don't want extra damage whilst there's an effect, but it's not giving me an effect at all. Oh well. We are maxed out, yeah. Right, clock's out of time. The left-hand tower last time was not the right way, so we're gonna go... Oh, there. There is only one tower right now. Yeah, we'll go over to the right. Heal that back up. Ooh. And he took damage there. 40% extra HP. I think I'm taking that just for the HP. Brutality, and let's try and keep this damage up. So the freeze effect is really good on this thing. Pushing for a crit is fun. does seem to slow me down, though. AoE fire. Is that it for this tower? Yep. Right. We'll take the left-hand tower then. Pop a heal. Where's the clockmaster's key? There then. We have at this tower, apart from a lack of enemies. An elite. Wait. Percent overall extra damage reduction is probably better. Oh, just got that muted. Excuse me. No, not fighting that. Alright, what's in here? Yep, but maybe a child. Uh-huh. I don't want these. No. I'm gonna guess that's the way I have to go. As Alucard was there to meet me last time. Armor outfit, cool. Now I'm gonna look real nifty. Extra modifiers on the ranged attack. Now we're gonna heal. Let's have a look at the clock room. What does this mean? Hmm. Thank you. I'm gonna heal. Doesn't go behind you, does it? Nice. I thought the portal might stay open or something like that. We get to go. Like Dracula. Nice bow. Nah, I'm good. Can't give it either. Right, here you go. Right. All right, so we're going to his throne room. Cool. You are going to get all my cells. Less than 200 to go. Castle again. Does this whip work like the other whips? Whoa, there's Dracula. Throwing some bats in my face. You can press the swap button really quickly to get that crit out. No. Okay. Everything's upside down. What the hell, Dracula? If you come this way through, Dracula's here throwing things at you. Attacks. I guess it's fitting that I'm gonna fight him with a whip though. Get there at all. Causing bleeding. I think procs off of bleeding. Alright, we're gonna sell that. Ice Shards is not for me. Where should I be going? No way in here. Even anywhere close. We will teleport to that one. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't a path, was it? It was just a brick wall. He turned it into an elite. Okay. But I don't get the reward for killing an elite. Brutality is more damage. Is that going to keep? Yes, he is. Let's deal with him. I'm gonna go to the upside down castle now? Yes I am. This is Richter. Hello. Is that it? Free me! Sure. Swiftly, they do so much damage if they hit you. To the throne room now? Oh, okay, I remember that boss from Pile of Corpses. I wouldn't be too fond of fighting such a horror. I suck at aerial combat. At least they know. The way must be this way. Rebound stone. No. Okay. Up or down? I don't think it's gonna matter actually. Ow. Yep, thank you. Alright, we're healing. Last potion. I hope I'm close to the end. Looks like it if I'm gonna be on the surface. Or as instinct, yeah, very close to the end. There is a few. One more upgrade over there. You know, if we get damaged, we can come back and heal with that. Let's go grab that. We can grab this, and we can look at this shop as well. 13. Did we just, like, kill the shopkeeper or something? There we go. Oh, the shopkeeper. Him. Dracula must have killed him. Petrified key. Oh, one more thought is how do we get to this? Or the somewhere. Never mind. Petrified key. What's down there? There. Don't want to have to Google this. It's a Medusa. Oh, come on. Did that really just happen? I just tried to not get petrified. I got all the way to the end there. We will get them next time. Now, if you want to see what happens next time, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And hopefully next time we'll get Dracula.